I got 6 A's, 1 A star, 3 B's, and 1 C.
Fantastic. So how did you feel when you opened your results?
First of all, I was like, oh no, I've got a C, but to be honest, they're quite good results, and it's big relief, so, you know.
I got 6 B's, 3 C's, and 1 D.
And how did you feel when you opened your results?
I was pretty nervous because I've been ill for the exams, but I'm really pleased considering, you know, and it gets me into college.